Come on. No. No. So welcome everyone, this is Social Dissonance, it is a durational concert. We have to let you know that we are being filmed. The video is being streamed online on Periscope and it will be uploaded on YouTube and on archive.org. And also tomorrow it will be projected on this wall over there. We have a live connection with the castle, you can see them over there. I would like to ask you to stay for the whole concert, if it is possible. It is 1 hour. It helps a lot with building a situation inside the space. So if, however, you decide to leave at some point during the concert, we will ask you to give us some feedback in order for us to learn from you and improve. We have the score over here. You can read it. And it is very hard, so your interpretation and participation will be very much appreciated and needed.
I'm okay with 1 hour of silence, but I'm just asking.
Might
as well.
How was your day?
So?
How was your day?
I had a fantastic day. We enjoyed the documentary here in the India for 4 hours. interesting, and it was about it 10 minutes ago, and it sounded interesting, so.
And your artists?
No. Me. You are not trying. I'm not.
What do you do?
Working? Everyday job, earning money to do things that I like more.
Someone on Periscope just commented that we should all go live in New York City because we are wasting our talents here, and that over there everything is possible. Where do you come from?
Berlin, where possibly somebody could say, then come to Berlin because everything's possible.
Yes.
here now, I can manage to speak. Maybe every day one piece before you have to go.
I come straight from work, so it's
then a lot of my friends went here and said, I am now. And then there was all this press about this document here, and it's being really, I don't know how to say it in English. Like, yeah, it was like a very big gesture to say, learn from Greece. And then there was a lot of critiques in what does this have to do with things that happened here? So, a bit more curious, but also like, okay, so it's gonna be the usual. And then this place here, and especially this performance, was the only thing that all the friends that I asked recommended in common. So I thought maybe it's a good idea.
What are you?
I'm an artist. And I have a day job too, because also in Berlin, not everyone can be a full time artist. Maybe in New York, but I doubt it. So sometimes I see if I can recognize a face in the castle. But until now, I don't see it.
That's so curious. We can embrace an image. And I can hear all the words.
I don't think we have a sound on. We can send them messages if you want. Because we have a person. You write to one another.
It's
learning.
Because this is not the normal traffic.
Have you ever been to yourself? Sometimes the countryside is interesting, even more.
Can we all stand up and make around the space and change places?
I even refused to pay 20 euros to see the Acropolis. Do you think it was a mistake?
To
see the Acropolis? Because I didn't, because I paid like 20 euros, it's a lot.
It depends, what do you expect it to be?
Impressive ruins.
They are tall, very tall.
So you've seen them?
Yes. Because for me it's for free, because I'm unemployed. And in Greece it's free. It's new. It's new.
Thank you.
situation when I do this situation.
So it was also a lot of big difference between one and the
other.
And usually it leads to somebody taking the lead and opening the circle and asking everyone the same thing or whatever. And like this, it's whoever wants to say something, sometimes they do or they don't. Sometimes they do, but it depends on the mood.
Thank you.
maybe social status, kind of. It's my own interpretation. Because like in my school, because my school is a very like international school. So we have like student body from nearly like 100 countries. Mm-hmm. But what I see, like, it's happening in the dining hall when students have lunch, and I see that students, they tend to like sit with maybe people who speak the same language, or people who have the same major, or people who look like, appear like almost the same, like similar like them, or from the same countries. So I feel like maybe the group is like, we need to have something in common.
Common interest.
Any questions? Or how do you think that can documentar benefits Greece? Can documentar benefit Greece?
Yes or no?
Yeah, you can say yes and why, and no and why not.
I would love to answer this in 2 days because I just started to watch the Greens or to find out. And I feel like I would have to ask population here to have a sense, because without knowing, I would say no, like how. Mm-hmm. But so I'm just undecided. So I would be either in both or in none of the things yet. But I think it will change.
Do you want to say something?
Do you want to say something?
No. So I don't know either how quickly they can leave for essence or country, but but I don't think the opinions of us four are very important to this topic. What interests me far more is why should we divide us into groups? I see one group, no, two groups. So you, as you do this performance, so these are four people, I think, and us four, that we are the visitors. That's what we call maybe two groups, and the others are of less importance. So we're looking at the less and more looking at. I enjoyed it very much in 2 days here in Athens now. I like the city very much, and the citizens, the wine, and the sun, so I'm very, very
so in this room, who makes the art? In this room, who makes the art? Who is the artist?
Who makes the art?
The art, in this room, right now.
Is there art happening in this room right now? I don't know. It's a discussion of a few people, and a camera, and maybe a cozy light. So.
But one thing is the art score, who was invited here to be a piece of art, but of course it's a good question. What makes the art of art? Like, is it, who says so?
I think it's a closed door. Right now it's the closed door. We are. Close to door. Yeah, that's what makes maybe this gathering being happening or performance.
So it makes this group a room, like it makes this group a group that is a different one from the people still wandering through the exhibition. Did you want to participate in class, or did you share a group, or was it really not? Just, yeah. So you want to, just because from here it feels strange to, since we are not, also not so many humans, to, yeah, I don't know, but of course I think I could also stand on the corner, I guess, so I'm just wondering if this group contains
an official observation of documentary folks here, if you actually do art here or not.
Yeah, that's true. Maybe the representatives are definitely working. How many years do you think?
First of all, they only have operating in a condition of illusion. Half operating in a condition.
So it's very smart to be there.
There's a lot of humming noise from there, you speak like softly, so I have no clue what you're talking about there.
Should we move to the airport? Should we
move to the airport? Yeah, you feel like moving, like there's 9 minutes left. Everything will stop in 9 minutes. What are you talking about? Or you can brief me in, what are you talking about?
Introducing ourselves organically, and then we were asking what sort of groups this amount of people would be divided or included already. And then, of course, we were saying we can do this gender, age, race, and then we asked the question why we should be divided into groups, and then we were asked who's doing the argument.
We are the group of people who are in the room right now.
Yes,
we are also a group of people that participate in visit documenta or other. We are a group of people that participate in social dissonance.
Yeah.
Number 69, 71, I'm not ready. So we are a group of that. We're not like a collective. We're not a subject. We're just a mass.
The way everyone is engaged inside the space, I don't think, for example, gender or the nation we come from was very much apparent in the power dynamics inside the space, because it was, for example, you two, like a man and a woman, who were seem to be on the same level, and then another man and a woman who did not speak so much. So the gender was not so decisive, I think, in the situation.
I find it very interesting, the fact that I suppose that nobody read the score, more or less, and what came out naturally and organically was half of the crowd's need to communicate and half of the crowd's need to remain impartial and out of it, expecting something more, something different, and making very, very apparent that they weren't getting what they wanted to. I'm glad that we let this this experiment unfold itself as it should, and we didn't intervene in it, because it is what actual social dissonance is, because it's a small place confined with closed doors, and the only way to create some sort of microcosmos of the outer universe is by letting things flow naturally. And this is what would happen with four unknown people in a group. Some of them are gonna talk and create the main instrument humans have in order to communicate, and the rest are gonna be more corporal and more silent. For me, it had the perfect combination. I'm not sure that the message got across and to the thread, but even so, I do believe it worked.
The thing is that we live inside a specific system. Our society is based on the capitalist system, and one of the outcomes of this system is trying to define everything by success or failure. But it is a very good question, I think, to what extent can we fail inside this space?
I think it's an interesting experiment. Yeah, because I think so I speak just from my own experience, because I'm from an international university, and like sometimes I feel like every time when people start a conversation, they will start to ask you where are you from, and then instead of what you're there, I just find it really interesting, because like and then sometimes like most people they forgot what other people's name, but they remember where they are from.
Yeah.
And I feel like it's very I feel like people just want to come up with, they don't want to run out of topic. They just want to pretend they want to talk to people, but they don't really want to know other people.
In this situation or generally?
I mean, like, it's my experience. And this experiment, it's kind of like break some of my stereotype. Like I mentioned, I think maybe people will try to stick with people from the same nationality or gender. Yes, but also, like, but I feel like maybe this experience is because we only have four people here. So it's, I mean, so I don't know if it's like I mean, like, only four people, and then, like, are you all from Europe?
Yeah.
I think all these people here only me from Asia. So that's why I feel like it's not really like dividing part, like, equally.
Mm.
Yeah.